If you learned as a child that it was your responsibility to prevent the people in your life from feeling upset or disappointed, then as an adult, saying no to something in order to meet your own needs is going to bring up feelings of intense guilt. And when we feel that guilt, we assume that it must be because we're doing something wrong, when in fact, those feelings can be a reflection of the past experience, not what's best for us now.